this is the atrium building here at Kennesaw State University at the Marietta campus. This is the headquarters of the College of Computing and Software Engineering, where I study the bachelor. I study, my program is the Bachelor of Arts in Applied Computer Science. So we're here today to show you guys around a little bit so you can see what it's like here.
Hi, I'm Mr. Tishuti. I come from Bangladesh. I have started my master's program in computer science in this spring semester 2017 in Marietta campus. This is our lab, named P-Lab, and it is funded by National Science Foundation. Now I am showing to you. Besides my study, I work here as a graduate research assistant in P-Lab. In P-Lab, here we do research on cybersecurity and big data analysis. Right now, I am working on permission analysis of the Android app for malware detection. We work here from morning, and it is almost like our second home.
Okay, hi, my name is Yeosin Kim, and I'm from South Korea, and I'm doing Master in Computer Science, and this is my first semester, and now I'm doing research in about edge computing, or computing, so maybe I hopefully want to produce one paper in this summer, so yeah.
Samuel, I'm from Taiwan, and now I'm a graduate student at Kennesaw State University. And now I'm going to show our data center. And this is our data center. This machine is high performance computing cluster. And this machine helps us to do the research. And now I'm working on the research relating to big data and machine learning.
Hi, my name is Kudai, and I'm from India. I'm doing my master's in computer science. This is my second semester. I'm doing my research in cybersecurity on malware detection. So why I chose Kennesaw State University was here the tuition fee is affordable, and also the professors are very encouraging and friendly. Here the research is also very good, and Atlanta is a growing city, and here we have a better opportunities. And so that's why I chose Kennesaw State University.
This is the start here of our drone club. We use what we learn in class, such as algorithms, data structures, and programming, to program these drones to go and fly on their own. And I would like to show you around the environment here in our student activities room. So we've got our main base of operations with all of our computers here. We've got just some basic storage stuff back here, and that's about it. This is where we do all of our student club activities.
My name is Joseph. I am a mechatronics major with a CS minor. I chose to get the CS minor because I enjoy the computer and software side of engineering more than the mechanical or electrical side. And a lot of employers are looking for people who can negotiate hardware and software. And so the CS minor really complements that.
I'm Tejaswini Mandavarapu, and I'm from India. I completed my bachelor's in pharmacy from India, and I came here to do my master's in computer science. And so right now I'm working as a graduate research assistant under Professor Dr. Tang. And my research interest is under the bioinformatics, so I'm doing research under him. So my topic is identifying cancer subtype using deep belief networks and some models related to that. So I'm studying deep belief networks and restricted Boltzmann machine and consensus clustering, which I'm very much interested in. So I like that this environment.
Hey, I am Olivier Numbi. I am from Cameroon. I'm doing a master in computer science here at Kennesaw State University. I also got a bachelor in computer science in this same university. And right now I'm doing research under the supervision of Dr. Khan, and my research areas are cybersecurity and data analytics. I really like the Kennesaw State environment because here we are involved in a lot of practice, and we get to work in different fields.
Hi, my name is Harrison Hawkins. I am a CS undergraduate student here. I've been here for 3 years and I absolutely love the program here at Kennesaw. The professors have been extremely helpful. They're always willing to help me work in their office hours and outside of class, and everything I've learned here has helped me. I'm learning programming, databases, systems, and I've really enjoyed my experience here. It's been absolutely amazing.
Oh, didn't see you there. This is my classroom. My name's Andrew. Let's take a tour. As you can see, this is a modern day classroom. We have our whiteboards, our projectors, desks for professors, a lot of things that they can show you, the cables. Everything is very modern for a classroom, modern age. Has plenty of room for students. It's one of our more basic CS classrooms. Very solid, state of the art. I enjoy it here. Have a few classes in here, actually. Get to sit down. Very nice.